I'm heartened to know that in the 2 years since I came back from my last maternity leave, federal employees now have 12 weeks of paid time off. That's great news. But it is still unbelievable that the same does not apply for every single person in this country, parents and caregivers alike. The majority of Americans agree, as do bipartisan lawmakers, that we could do a lot better than this, and hopefully we will have by the time I am back.